Davis.
Long one over the top looking for Inzaghi. Inzaghi in the box. Kaya is there. Ambrosini winning the challenge at the edge of the area, but it's a foul. Ambrosini is fouled as he contested the ball. Mr. Rizzoli, the referee, had no doubt here and awarded the free kick. With a chance to put Milan ahead from the spot. Ricky Kaká! Goal for Milan! It's no mistake from the spot. It's his 13th game of the season and unlucky for Palermo. Kaká makes no mistake. Tightly marked out at the edge of the box. Here's Ambrosini. Kaká, little 1-2 Ambrosini. Puts the ball over for Inzaghi! He's done it again! He's done it again! Pippo Inzaghi in absolute sparkling form. It's goal number 13 for him too. Ambrosini across here. Kaya was playing him onside. It's away. Pirlo. Kaká getting into space. Beckham is there. Nice one. Kaká, it's going to be a penalty. Kaká pushed off the ball. And Mr. Rizzoli there had no option. Kaká. Goal in the back of the net. And Milan can afford to relax now. Just 61 minutes gone. Kaká stepping up for his second goal of the game.
Miccoli punta Zambrotta, il destro, Fabrizio Miccoli, Palermo in vantaggio al quarto minuto della ripresa. Miccoli tiene il pallone in campo, ancora una grandissima giocata di Miccoli che mette dentro per il controllo da parte di Pastore che sta per calciare Bresciano, 2-0 per il Palermo dopo 17 minuti. Marc Bresciano, terzo gol in carriera a San Siro contro il Milan.